Now you are thinking about, what about money? What about a job? What about this? The Bible says, seek the kingdom. It means seek him. Seek the king. The kingdom is where there's a key. Seek the kingdom. And all what? All will follow. What you are searching, they must follow you. You are searching for things that must search for you. This is a very, very bad thing that is happening to us. We don't read the Bible. We search for things. A car must search for you. Business must search for you. You are searching for business. We don't know whether business is you or who's the business. Now we don't know who's a job here. A job must search for you. We don't know whether you're a job or is yourself. Let me just show you by these two ladies. Come. Yeah. This one, okay. Yeah, stand there. You stand here. Can you just come, brother? This one is Jesus. Can you stand there? Face there. This one is Jesus. You face there. You are a Christian. You search for that one. You don't search for this one. Can you search? Can you go? You are searching. You are searching. You are going. You are going. So look here. The searching issue, it's not like you don't know where he is. Or you are confused. You don't know where to get him. He's in front of you. Stand here. You obey. You obey. Move. You follow him. You do what he's doing. Carry on. Move, brother. Lift right hand. You do the same. Put it down. Because you are one. Bent. You do the same. But, okay, stop there. Look what you do now. You are failing to do this. You turn. Sister, can you turn? Now you are searching for what? For a job. Come back. Searching for a job. You are searching for a job now. Where are you going? Speak. You are
I'm searching for the job.
What about Jesus? Are you still a Christian?
Ish.
God bless you. Come back. This is what we are doing. We are going far away from God by searching for things that does not belong to us. If we can look at our Christianity today everywhere, even the reason why now we are fighting each other is because of things. It's no longer Jesus. If we're searching for Jesus here, we'll be obeying him. When he moves, we move. When he speaks, whatever. I don't know if you're hearing me. Eh? But now, if you search for this without him, if you search for Jesus, let me show you what happened. Come back again. Come back. Carry on. Where is that lady? Where is the job? Come here, job. Stop there. So, this job, stop there, my brother. This job must search for this one. The job must search. If you search for a job, it's possible you get a job that does not belong to you. The job that will give you problems. Have you ever find you are doing a testimony? Amen. Hallelujah. I got a job. But after a week, you'll be saying, hey, this job is very tough. You search for it. You did what? You search for it. If you search for a job, sister, you search for this one, with a high speed. Carry on, brother. You follow. Lift up your hand. Put it down. Bend. You don't bend when you are searching, man. You must reach that lady. Carry on. Lift one leg. One leg. Where is the job now? Catch the job. So, if, listen, don't clap hands. God is aware of our heart desire. He knows that if we move fast like that, this job here, won't reach this woman. Sometimes he will just say, okay, go back, winner. Go back. Job, go back. Go back. Go back, brother. Go back. Stop there. Let's take this man, this lady. Can you see this lady? This is face there, you are Jesus. This is a Christian. Job, go and sit down. Let's get a brother there who wants to marry. Come. Stop there. So, brother, move. Jesus, move. Lift up your hand. You move also. Stop there. But brother must move. Sometimes Jesus knows that for this brother to come here, he must slow you down. Yeah. He must slow you down. Brother, act like you're shipping. Carry on shipping. Come, brother. Move, brother. Move. Don't go behind. Pass. 10, brother. Stop there. So automatically, Jesus can slow you down so that you meet your husband. He can slow you down so that you meet your wife. Some slowing down, delays are not a problem. It's part of your blessing. Sometimes he doesn't want to give you a job so that you get a job, you get even a husband. Sometimes he doesn't want to give you a job. He want his name to be praised. He delay you. Other people work. You get the biggest job ever. And you find yourself flourishing in front of them. They question, you are not even working. You work now. Why? What is that? You say, I know it's Jesus. This always will say, it's Jesus. Because the Jesus slow her down. So that this man must come. I'm sure you understand that. So when this man began to come and speak with this lady will say, okay, that's fine. I'll ask what? Jesus. And this Jesus will say, ten Jesus. Show your finger like this. Can you see there? Eh? Can you do like this? To this brother. Where are you seeing this? You are seeing it from that side.
Jesus.
Eh?
Yes.
You are seeing it
from Jesus.
So can you just shake your head? Shake your head. What's the meaning of that?
No.
You hear that? It means he doesn't want to marry you because Jesus is saying that. Okay. It's agreeing. What are you saying?
Amen.
She say what?
She say yes.
Oh, so don't carry on. Don't carry on. Okay, God bless you. So that's how we are lacking. We are lacking to hear Jesus. Some of you today, you are in the wrong relationship. Attacks left and right. Because Jesus never say yes or no. So today is your day. God bless you.